డైలీ పోస్టర్ డైలీ అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయడం మర్చిపోకండి. అలాగే ఈ గంట గుర్తును నొక్కండి కొత్త వీడియోలు మీ ముంగిట్లో.
ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఆల్ ఫర్ కమింగ్. ఇట్ గివ్స్ మీ ఇమెన్స్ ప్లెజర్ టు వెల్కమ్ యూ ఆల్. కాలా. కాలా ఇస్ పీపుల్స్ ఫిల్మ్, అ ఫిల్మ్ ఫార్ ద పీపుల్, ఫిల్మ్ అబౌట్ ద పీపుల్. ఇట్ విల్ బీ అ బోల్డ్ ఫిల్మ్, a very well researched film. Director Ranjit has beautifully captured the unique lifestyle of Dharavi, their struggles, their day to day problems, their fight, their survival. And it's not just about Dharavi, but the problems that's being discussed in this film is about people who are being oppressed and neglected all over the country, all around the world. And who else is better to represent the common man's problem on screen, to fight for the common man, Kala, the leader, to lead the common man? Who else is better than our pride superstar Rajinikanth sir? For 40 years, people have been showering love on him unconditionally. They've been celebrating him, worshipping him. Not just that, everybody has been trying to crack this phenomenon called Rajinikanth. The secret behind his success, the formula. I know even now, most of the actors who come into the industry, they all want to be the next Rajinikanth, most of them. But there is no formula. There is only one Rajinikanth, and there will be only one Rajinikanth. He's been making our country proud for ages now, and I know I'm not exaggerating when I say that he's even become one of the symbols of this country. Wunderbar Films is really proud to be granted this opportunity to produce Kala. My sincere thanks to Rajinikanth sir for giving us this opportunity. My sincere thanks to the entire team Kala. They have worked really, really hard for this film. It's a very tough film to make. They have worked very hard. I hope the audience and the critics like the film alike. Once again, thank you all for coming. And I hope the Telugu superstar fans love this film and they are entertained by one of the greatest entertainers of all time. God bless. Spread love. Thank you.